Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. In today's video, we'll see how to download and install Adobe Reader. So whenever you get any new laptop or assemble a new PC, you'll need to install an Adobe Reader to read a PDF document, right? So let's get started how to download and install it. So I'll use Google Chrome web browser. In search, you need to type Adobe Reader download. Okay, in this you will find the first link, download Adobe Reader, Adobe Acrobat Reader. Okay, it's a free software. On this page you can see there are two checkboxes. You can just untick those which are not required, and now you can click on download Acrobat Reader. So this will download our software. Okay, so go to download panel and see over here I have downloaded Adobe Reader software. So I'll just open it and click on open. Click on the setup file. I'll close this browser. Okay, now we'll just wait as our software is getting installed. This will take few minutes to get installed. So Adobe Reader, so Adobe Acrobat Reader is used to open PDF file. If you want to read any PDF file or documents, then in that case we'll need the software. So it's a great software from Adobe. It's actually a free tool to read PDF files. So this may take some time depending upon your internet speed. So now you can see Adobe Acrobat Reader icon has got created on desktop. So we'll wait for this installation to get complete. Okay, our installation has got completed. So I'll click on finish. Okay, it is asking you to select a default app for .pdf file. So we'll select Adobe Acrobat and click on set default. Okay, this will open up Adobe Acrobat Reader. You can see welcome to Acrobat Reader screen. If you want, you can take the tour. It will guide you through some features of it. So I'll just close this to skip. Okay, there is one welcome PDF file, so we can open it. Okay, see, it is giving you a prompt how to use this application. So I'm aware about it. I'll just skip it. Not now. Okay, so this is how you can view any PDF file in this software. So I'll close this. Okay, it is a free tool. See, there is a desktop icon has also got created for it. You can also double click on it to open it. So close this for now. Thank you.